looking for something fun to do this weekend to escape the cold, several museums are open for visitors. The Isabella Stewart Gardner Museum reopens today. On display, more than 300 tropical plants from around the world and a meditation gallery. Also reopening today, the New England Aquarium. The Museum of Fine Arts opened 2 days ago, and the Museum of Science is open starting Monday. Boston returned to Phase 3, Step 1 earlier this week, allowing these businesses to reopen at 25% capacity.